How can company boards govern long-term innovation whilst companies are under increasing pressure to deliver short-term results? Boards of innovative firms have a specific design, an innovation culture, and their directors engage with employees at different hierarchical levels to fulfill their governance duties. My name is Patricia Klaner, and I'm a professor and director of the Institute for Organization Design at WU. There are increasing calls for more relevant expertise among boards of directors. This is particularly important for product innovation, which can influence long-term company growth, but also entails high risks that boards need to assess. But how do boards govern innovation? My international colleagues and I studied this question by conducting interviews with directors of leading pharmaceutical firms and collecting data on their board design, strategic actions, and organizational context. We found that boards of innovative firms had a specific design and governance behavior. They pooled their scientific expertise in board committees. The committee directors reached out to executives and employees at the forefront of R&D to learn about and to discuss innovation activities and to share their expertise. Informal and spontaneous exchanges were important in addition to formal meetings. The board's innovation culture facilitated these exchanges. The directors then shared their insights with their board colleagues, and the board discussed the strategic aspects of the innovation pipeline. Boards need to identify the expertise required to govern long-term strategy and set up structures to facilitate knowledge exchanges between directors and the organization, such as ad hoc or specialized committees. Ultimately, director strategic involvement depends on their ability to share their expertise inside and outside the boardroom and to communicate effectively with different employees.